Okay.
Hello and welcome back to Geometry Dash. Okay. I don't know where I'm wrong work on now. Okay, that's where my last jump position was. Also, I noticed that somehow the background for the first part ran away once again. So let's try this again. This time, we don't run away. Background. Yep, good. Okay, good. Now, what do I do now? Yeah, that looks pretty good. Yeah, it looks normal now. Yeah, not bad. Done. Idea. Now I can work on box transition. I don't know if I've really done that yet on this level. Wow, 27 to 55. That was a pretty good run. Okay, in this first area, let's go with. Something basically. What's this one to collect? Let's do this at half speed. Yeah, that's pretty good for the first area. Our first part of the level. Why do I have that in the middle of the area there? That's not in the middle of that yet. Okay, I will enable the trail for this part though. I think that'll be kind of cool. I think it'll be a bit distracting in the ballpark though, with that background. So I think it should be pretty cool though. That part is it will just be distracting having the cube trail. Let's turn that on here. And back off here. Fun. And it's also how you play with you, and we show them the initial part. Oh, I have a high player trigger there, okay. Then you get to the ship part and the final wet boss of the level. Okay. I got that done. Let's work on some more block transitions. Okay, which one do I want to do for the ship part? Let's try that to see how that looks going from the top and bottom. That's kind of pretty good. This one won't just be pure chaos, so I don't have it saved in my custom objects. I don't remember which object idiot it is. I'm gonna go. No, I have it. No. Yeah, fourth. Save these two objects because I know they're pretty useful. Because I know they're pretty cool objects. And I want to use this lock transition. One that you can't find in here. But it's a pretty chaotic one though. It's pretty cool. I can get fifth this section in perfect loop. Of course, this dark position duplication bug. So yeah, I thought that would work best for that section. And the crazy part is, that particular one also has a hitbox, so if you place it in the middle of a level, you can jump on it. See you. something in a bit more order if we're going into the rainbow section, but I think for the ball section it looks, in the section it looks pretty good still. The section now, let's go with, what does this one look like? Yeah, it doesn't look that bad. And this, you know what, let's switch between these two as we go through the area. I have some of those already put in. Let's go over them. Okay. Because I'm gonna be honest, today all of this was still just like I just copied it. I copied it like Lorraine Adventure, so that was probably a leftover from that. Now, I can get one without transition for this part, so let's just not have one. I don't want to do the chaotic window. And then from here, let's go with let's try what does this look like? Cool, yeah. Let's go with this one next. Yeah. okay, let's go chaos for this one because it's a big, like, epic sequence. He probably reworked the second half of this duel to be more unique, but maybe later. And that'll be simple. Turn off for here. We're going to S. Let me turn off with it. That. I think it's gonna be cool with this, but I wanna test it out though. This is how I want to alternate between them all, so. You know, let's see how this boss looks with this. This is time. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah. I see it. That looks pretty cool. Here's where any dash codes I have. Okay. I want to see all the power of this stuff they designed in this part. I think it looks really cool. Now, better because now it's no longer blocking the and then you can see the jump boards there. After this, so the antennas are visible. Probably add more of them. Now let's do a practice run half speed for the whole thing. Just to highlight the transitions that I can't look on really. Wait, why is there a trail? I gotta move that trail before after this trip is just done. We'll be right back. Why is it moving away? I don't know, I'm gonna have to figure that out, but that'll be till next time. So see you next time on Geology Dash, and bye!